வெல்கம் டு நரேசாய் டெக்னாலஜிஸ். திஸ் இஸ் ராம்சந்தர். இந்த லாஸ்ட் ஃபியூ வீடியோஸ் ஐ டிட் டாக் அபவுட் லாட் ஆஃப் திங்ஸ் ரிலேட்டட் டு ஸ்ட்ரிங் கிளாஸ் அண்ட் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் மெத்தட்ஸ் ஆல்சோ எக்ஸ்பிளைன்ட் வித் த சப்போர்ட் ஆஃப் சம் எக்ஸாம்பிள்ஸ். எஸ்பெஷலி இன் திஸ் வீடியோ ஐம் கோயிங் டு டிஸ்கஸிங் அபவுட் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் மெத்தட்ஸ் ஆஃப் ப்ரோக்ராம் ஆன் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் மெத்தட்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஜாவா டாட் லாங் டாட் ஸ்ட்ரிங் கிளாஸ் இன் Java language. Now, let me take support of command prompt to view the methods of string class java dot lang dot string. So let me take some methods like two lowercase and two uppercase. Two lowercase, another one is two uppercase. Good. What is the use of these two methods? The first method is to lowercase. What it will doing? If any character, it will convert, simply we can say like this, it will convert capital letters into small letters, nothing but higher case to lower case. For example, if I have string s equal to capital R A M, capital R A M. Now, once we writing like this, string s equal to two lower case, then automatically the capital letters will be converted into small letters. Upper case will converted into lower case. Then output is what here? RAM. S1 value is what here? RAM. Maybe you guys are having the doubt like string s2 equal to, I have some data like capital R small am. Now if I'm using string s3 equal to s2 dot to lower case, to a lower case, then what is the value of s3? So the intention of the lower case, two lower case, is only one thing: converting from capital letter to small letter. First one is capital letter, so it will convert it into small. Already A and M are what here? Small letters, so it will not, already in the small letter, so it will not doing any extra work on top of the small A and small M. So let me show you these details. String S1 equal to capital RAM. Now string S2 equal to S1 dot two lower case. S1 dot two lower case. Now what I'm doing? Here I'm printing the S value. Yeah, S1. Later I'm printing S2 value. S2 value. Now let me execute this program. If I'm executing this program, the output is what here? Small RAM, capital RAM converted into small RAM. How? With the help of two lower case. Now there is one more method, one more string. What is that? Capital R small AM. Now what I'm doing here is string S4 equal to S3 dot two lower case. Now here I'm writing like system.out.println S3. Now here I'm writing like plus S3, concatenation operator here. Plus behave like a concatenation operator. Now system.out.println. Now S4. Here I'm taking like here S4 itself. So let me execute this program. What happened? Observe, capital R converted into small R. That is the duty of the lower case. What about the A and M? Already A and M is what? Small case. So it will not doing any other work on top of the lower case of A and M. Now one more concept. What is the one more concept? Two uppercase. What it will doing? This method will do it will do, it will convert small letters to capital letters, nothing but here lower case to upper case, lower case to upper case, here, here upper case to lower case. Now let me take some examples. For example, let me take here string s1 equal to small ram. Now here s2 equal to s1 dot to uppercase, to uppercase. Then what it will convert? See, every small or every lower case will be converted into uppercase. Ram, lower to higher, small to upper, whatever the terminology it may be. Now for example, one more scenario, string s3 equal to, what is this, capital ram or small r, small r capital am. Now I'm placing into s4, I'm placing into s4, what is this, s3 dot to uppercase. In this scenario, what it will doing, to uppercase duty is converting from lower case to higher case, small r to capital R, remaining a and m are already in capital letters, so it will not doing any other work. Now observe whether these, whether this coding is valid or not. Let me place it in the program. Now let me take this s5, and this is what here s5, sorry s6. Now let me take this is what here s7, and this is what here s8. Now let me copy this code and paste here. Now values are, variable names are what here, f, s5, s6, here s6, s5, later, later, what is this, s7, s8, here, here, s8, s7. Now let me compile, let me execute this program. Now what happened, capital C, small ram, that is s5, this s5 will converted into what here, capital ram, that is the duty of what, to uppercase. Small r will converted into capital R, already a and m in what here, capital letters only, so again it will not doing any other work on top of the capital A and M. What type of internal coding are going to written by the Java community people? It's very simple, it's very simple. See, if it is a lower case, let me tell you one scenario here, MS Paint. Now capital letters, nothing but uppercase character starts with 65 to 90. Now for example, capital RAM, capital RAM characters, Unicode values, uppercase Unicode values always 65 to 90. Now they are checking if character, for example, let me write like this, I have a string S R A M. Now I want to read the character individually. How can I read the character individually? For example, char at 0. So what we are getting, capital R I'm getting. Now capital R I'm writing in the varier, one char variable. Now observe here, capital C here I have. Now here I'm checking, is C greater than or equal to 65 and less than or equal to 90? Is C capital greater than or equal to 65 or less than or equal to 90? If yes, if yes means definitely they are writing like C equal to C plus 32. C plus 32 means here C is one char, 32 is by default taking in Java int, char plus int, we know the output is always is what here, int only. So here, here for example, let me take here I'm taking like A B C, capital A, capital B, capital C. Now First character, what is the first character? A. A will be placed into C. Now, A greater than or equal to 65? Yes. And A greater than, this is small c guys, not capital C, small c. A less than or equal to 90? Yes. If yes means, what they are going to do? Here, char plus, char means what here? Capital A plus 32. Capital A, Unicode value 65 and 32. Now, what is the output? 97 I am placed into where here? Again C. Again C means what here? Char. So, if you are placing numerical value, we can place numerics into the char. We can place binary number system values into the char. We can place Unicode values. You can place hexadecimal values. You can place octal values also. If you are trying to place all these type of numeric values, internally it will convert it into char. So, 97 character is what here? Small a. Small a. See, otherwise, let me show you this small code, then you can understand. So, let me comment and take this code. Caret of s dot caret of. See, this is just a skeleton code. Whatever the code I am writing like here, s dot caret. Just a skeleton code this is. Now, let me take how capital A can be able to convert it into small a. Here, observe here, let me convert it into char. Now, let me do like this. Yeah, now this is just explanation purpose I am telling. This is actually original code, okay. Now, caret of 0, how many characters are there? Only one character. That will be placed into where here? A. Now, before system.out.println before applying logic, this is what here, after applying the logic, before applying the logic, see, now here after applying the logic, here also see, now if you execute this program, see, before capital A, later small a. In the same manner, let me do one thing. Let me change here. Control C. Again, I am writing skeleton code here. Look, here I am taking like S1. Here I am taking like what here? Small a. Here I am taking like a C1. S1. Now, here I am taking like a C1. Here C1. Now, small case letters. Lower case alphabets. Alphabets always starts from where to where? 97 to 122. Here S1 is what here? Small a. That small a I am converted into what here? Placed into C1. Later I am checking. C1 greater than or equal to 97? Yes. And less than or equal to 122? Absolutely. Then what I need to do? Then minus. Now, see, C char minus int, whatever it may be, the output is what here? Int only. Int we cannot be, int range we cannot be placed into char. So, what I am doing here? I am just doing the typecasting. Now, what happened? Small a will be converted into capital A. Now, here what I am doing? Here, my value is what here? Small a plus 30, minus 32. Small a ASCII is what here? Small a ASCII, 97. 97 minus 32, and finally this minus 32 means what here? 65. 65 character is what here? Capital A. So like this internal coding of internal coding of this is entirely based on small letters na, two lower case, as well as this is internal coding of what here? To uppercase. Okay. So, this is just a skeleton code. This is not full-fledged of code. So, if you are applying this code into the program, automatically capital small a will convert it into capital A. So, let me do this one. Control C, Control V. Now, Control C here, Control V. Then, let me copy this one. And paste here. Now, let me execute this program. let me save it first. Yeah, small a, here I have small a. Now it will be converted into what? Capital A. This is a low level coding standards related to what here? What this type of coding standards, again placing each and every character. For example, let me do like this. I have a capital R A M. So I need to go for loop. Again reading first character and checking and convert and adding 32, and again reading second character and checking and adding 32. So if keep on doing like this, automatically capital letters will converted into what here, small letters. If you reduce the 32, small letters will be converted into capital letter. I hope you understand the internals of two lowercase and two uppercase. For more videos, please subscribe Naresh IT channel. Thank you.